I have a really, really annoying cat. And yes, I think that I'm the only one. Well, if any of you are cat owners or have been cat owners, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about.